come. Up next, Tatiana Malinina on Sportsnet. Final event of the Grand Prix Series, the NHK Trophy. Podium finish is required for so many skaters who need points desperately in order for that big Grand Prix final in March, Barb.
And here's a skater that could make that Grand Prix final. She is still relatively unknown. Although she's been to the World Championships five times, her highest placement has been 14th. She certainly has great talent and a lot of potential if she can put it down here.
This is Tatiana Malinina of Uzbekistan in third place after the short program.
She opens with a triple Lutz. Oh, that was sweet. And a triple flip. She has such a lightness on her jumps. She gets tremendous height.
Tatiana is 25 years old. Now, in our terms, that's still very young. But in the women's skating world, that is a veteran.
She is definitely a veteran. But sometimes it takes this long for a skater, triple loop, to be able to understand how to put it all together when it counts. And she's really struggled with her nerves in the past, but it looks like here today, nerves are not a problem. She's just knocking them off.
We may be on the verge of seeing one of the best free skates we've seen all season.
Well, this is for certain the best of her career if she can just hang on here through to the end. She has never produced a performance like this one. But certainly this will be enough to beat Irina Slutskaya.
Breakthroughs can come at strange times, and no better time than right now for Tatiana Malinina of Uzbekistan.
This is just so great to see. A skater can struggle and train hard for so long and produce very little in the way of results, but finally, this has come through for her. Watch the lift that she gets, the pop on this triple Lutz. It looks so easy. Beautiful air position and a perfect landing. And you're right, Rod, we have seen so few good performances this season. Elena Sokolova is one of the few that has skated well so far this season. So this is very nice to see, refreshing.
What a great moment for Tatiana Melanina of Uzbekistan. You're right, she'll move into first place with one skater to come. And looking down her bio, look at the marks. The Ukrainian judge giving her 5-3, though. She's saying thank you in Japanese. But she's never won a medal at a major international competition. Look at that.